Just go on back there because it's a really tough place. Also, I invite you to walk around as well.
Hi, everybody. Welcome to the fourth annual celebration of Nations here. This is brought to you by the Sister Cities of Franklin, Williamson County, and of course, O'More College of Design. We want to thank our sponsors, first of all, the City of Franklin, the Factory of Franklin, Embassy Suites, PLA Media, Del Rio Wine and Spirits, and Williamson County Commissioner, 4th District, Cheryl Wilson. What a beautiful day here, downtown Franklin. We could not ask for anything better. Thank you so much. I am Nick Perangipe with Fox 17's Tennessee Mornings, and I am truly honored to be your MC for the next couple of hours. And I'm really looking forward to all these wonderful acts here. We've heard some of them kind of go back and forth and do some sound checks. So I think we've got a lot of variety here, a lot of culture, which is great. This may come as a shocker, but my last name, Perangipe, is not American. You may have guessed that. My parents were born and brought up in Mumbai, India, and they came to the States in 1975 when I was 6 years old, and they came from Mumbai to Chattanooga, Tennessee. Talk about a culture shock. I was 6 years old, didn't know a lick of English, and who would have ever thought that I'd go into broadcasting at that time? But I am very, very proud to have two cultures in my life, the American culture and the Indian culture as well. And I'm still proud to say that I can still speak my language, my Indian language, which is Marathi. And I'm teaching my kids, who are 9 and 7, you know, little by little by little, trying to teach them the language as well. And of course, my parents live in Murfreesboro, Tennessee, so very, very close. And they love having the chance to get to talk to my kids and teach them everything about the Indian culture as well. And then there's the food. The Indian food is just amazing. You know, I see my mom, my dad once a week, and the food is the chicken curry. Who likes chicken curry? That's what I thought. Yeah, I mean, you can't beat that. It's just amazing. She makes a mean chicken curry. So very, very honored to be here tonight because I feel like I have somewhat of a connection to all of this. The event is the brainchild of the Sister Cities. The organization was formed out of a leadership Franklin Project in 2002. Now, the mission is to build global relationships, share cultural and educational experiences, and to inspire economic growth for our community. We currently have sister cities in Canada and Ireland and are exploring relationships in Germany, China, and Japan as well. Now, there is a booth set up for the sister cities way back there in the back. On the left-hand side, if you're looking for my angle. So go ahead and check them out. They have a booth over there, so feel free to walk by their booth and get more information on the sister cities. There's also a special auction going on. It starts at 5 o'clock, so in about 10 minutes or so, and that's going on in the back. There's a lot of good stuff to give away there. We've got LASIK surgery to give away, a round of free golf, also lots of artwork and jewelry, too, so make sure you check that out as well. There's also beer and wine available that was donated by Del Rio Wine and Spirits, and the proceeds from all the sales will support Sister Cities and scholarships here at O'More College of Design, as well as any proceeds from the silent auction as well. Special thanks to Masood Taj over here. He's the Director of Arts Programming for the Williamson County Cultural Arts Commission, who put on this wonderful lineup of music and dance together, and he will be kicking off tonight's events with a Native American prayer and the global beat with love drums. Thank you.
Good afternoon, everyone. Thank you, Masood. Isn't that flute so beautiful? Ah, so soothing. We are the Love Drums. We brought some grooves. We got some love in these drums. It's kind of flowing through here. Hope you'll enjoy it. Come on up and clap your hands and dance a little.
Check, check, check. One, two. Don't be afraid to get up and dance, y'all. That's what this music is. This is dancing celebration music. And generally a lot of times performed at weddings. But this is a nice festive engagement. Here we go.
Open a year for me, they are open a
hot dog in the air. Mogulanama tina yalela, mogulagalo tina yalela. Sira wewe, tembika sira Burkina Faso, tembika sira wewe. Kala pola bika sira, tembe pola bika sira, turu pola bika sira, ngoni pola bika sira, ambe bika sira, jama ambe bika sira, kuwariko. Koramandi, Yiriba, 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 Koramandi, Duguma, Koraba, Yiriba, Yiriba, Koramandi, Haba.
Ed Haggard. Biko Cassini is here with us tonight.
We've got Nicole here on the right. Kimberly in the middle playing Shake Array. And in the back we have Duma on Dunes. We're the Love Drums. We play in Nashville every third Saturday. We have an event called the Whiz Bang. We love to, it's like a performance, and then afterward there's a drum circle. So if you have a drum and you want to play, it's a great place. We're going to play another tune for you here. This one is called Songman. I'm going to try Ed's drum out. He's got this sweet new drum. Yep. All right. This is a song. Have you guys ever heard of Baba Olatunji? Anybody ever heard of him? He was the first African drummer to get notoriety in the West, in America. He came from Nigeria. And this is a song that he has on his first album. It's called Drums of Passion. It was released in 1959. So this song is called I Love My Life.
Thank you.
Thank you. We are the Love Drums. That's our piece for you today. Thank you for your kind attention. Have a lot of fun. Yeah, good on O'More. How about a little love for O'More? Could you show him a little love for this great college? Yoo-hoo. Thank you.
Du hast mich. Du hast mich. Du hast mich. Find your key. Du hast mich gefragt und ich hab nichts gesagt.
That's called industrial music.
Okay, up next, we're going with a little Spanish flavor here with Bob Teague, sitting right next to me, the flamenco on Spanish guitar. Bob Teague is from Fort Walton Beach, Florida, moved to Nashville when his jazz, rock, funk, fusion, blues group, Roseanne, signed with United Artists Records. He was musical director for two inaugural seasons of Advent Theater, Nashville's professional theater preceding the TPAC, and conducted orchestras in Japan, New Zealand, Europe, Canada, and U.S. Bob has written more than 2,000 original music works, more than 20 songs released by various artists. His productions have been commissioned for stage, film, video, TV, jingles, web, and art installations. Ladies and gentlemen, Bob Teague.
peasant blouse and ribbon dress. Magic fingers play castanets. Perfect smile and stolen glance. Tapping heels and clapping hands. Flamingo. 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 Raven hair and olive skin, almond eyes that lure you in. You're a lady of romance, and all your life you were born to dance. Flamingo. 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 Flamingo.
This is quite unique and includes several different languages. And it's called Lingowald. And it's a forest of languages. So it's John Jones again. Lingowald.
Thank you.
Good
Thank
to see you.
You. Thank you. I'm going to need three microphones. Thank you. Do you need some help? Let me see.
Hello.
If you could turn.
Hello.
Is that all right?
Yeah.
Put it down. Put it down.
Yeah.
Pull it up. Okay, we're doing an abbreviated version because, you know, spontaneity is also part of real spirituality and art. So a spontaneously shortened version of Lingowald with really two languages, because you're familiar with English. The concept of Lingowald is actually to have many languages speaking the same texts in a space like this, that we'd have 6 or 7 or 10 different languages speaking the same text, marching through the space, or standing in a space so that you could hear the different language. Because really, if you want to appreciate a culture, I think the most essential thing you can do is to listen to and appreciate the language, even if you can't understand it. So you probably won't understand Swahili, and you probably won't understand Flemish, but they're both really beautiful languages, and they are the essence of these two cultures. We're going to be reading from, very briefly, just a couple of sentences from the book of Genesis, and we'll also be reading off the names of elements from the periodic table. So we are going to jump back and forth from spiritual to material. Very briefly, in Swahili and Flemish, Mr. Stain Smeets and Miss Alice Mbugwa. Thank you for being here. I appreciate that. So the first sentence, in the beginning, God created the heaven and the earth.
Hapo mwanzo, Mungu aliumba bingu na dunia.
One more time, real close.
Hapo mwanzo, Mungu aliumba bingu na dunia.
In het begin schiep God de hemel en de aarde.
Let's do two sentences. Oh, actually, two is pretty long. And the earth was without form and void, and darkness was upon the face of the deep, and the Spirit of God moved upon the face of the waters.
Wakati huu dunia ilikuwa haina umbo, tena ilikuwa tupu. Giza lilikuwa juu ya uso wa vilindi vya maji, naye roho wa Mungu alikuwa ametanda juu ya maji.
De aarde was woest en leeg. Duisternis lag over de diepte. En de geest van God zweefde over de wateren.
How about an element or two from the periodic table?
Salfa, kiberiti, sa, ancient, zamani sana.
Now what she said was the name of the element, the symbol for the element, and the year that it was discovered. Why don't you try that one more time?
Salfa, sa, zamani sana, kiberiti.
Mr. Smeets?
Carbon, C, discovered in 1694. Koolstof, C, ontdekt in 1694. Iron, Fe, discovered in 1735. IJzer, F.E., ontdekt in 1735.
You should try another one in English and in Swahili.
Silva, aga, zamani sana, fedha.
What was the year of that in English? What's the year it was discovered?
Oh, zamani sana.
Ancient? Is that ancient?
Ancient.
Okay, great. Let's just do a few more lines. Number three. And God said, let there be light. And there was light.
Mungu akasema, iwepo nuru, nayo nuru ikawepo.
En toen zei God, er moet licht zijn. En er was licht.
Number four. And God saw the light that it was good. And God divided the light from the darkness.
Mungu akaona ya kuwa nuru ni njema. Dipo Mungu akateganisha nuru na giza.
En God zag dat het licht goed was. En God scheidde het licht van de duisternis.
Couple more elements maybe.
Nitrogen, N, discovered in 1772. Stikstof, N, ontdekt in 1772. Oxygen, O, discovered in 1774. Zuurstof, O, ontdekt in 1774.
Gold, dhahabu, ancient, zamani sana, mercury, hag, ancient, zebaki, zamani sana.
Normally, this would be happening all around you in many different languages so that you could really get a chance to go from place to place and hear which language you'd like to hear, and it would be just spoken continuously. So this is just a very shortened version. I really appreciate your participation. It's Lingowald. We'll do it again in other cultural environments and events, and I really appreciate Masood being open to this concept. And if anybody would like to participate, please find a way to let me know through Masood or on the Facebook page. You'll see John Jones there. If you'd like to read and share your language, share your culture with this project, please find a way to get in touch with me. Thank you very much. Dankeschön.
Thank you.
Thank you.
From Persia to Ireland, let's welcome Ida Flower and her Irish influenced electric violin.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, now another highlight of the evening. This is one we've been waiting for a while. His career has spanned more than 30 years and has included over 50 solo albums, both vocal and instrumental, as well as 8 releases with his band Glass Harp. Phil Keaggy has won a Dove Award in 1988, with his instrumental album The Wind and the Wheat, and another in 1992 for his Celtic-influenced Beyond Nature, and several others in the instrumental category from 1998 to 2001. I am very proud to announce Guitar Player Magazine's top fingerstyle guitarist for 3 years in a row, Phil Keaggy.
Thank you very much, everyone. It's great to be here today. I can only figure out how to run my watch. Okay. I'd like to start with a Beatle tune called Here Comes the Sun. Here comes the sun, here comes the sun, I say, it's all right. Little darling, it's been a long, cold, lonely winter. Little darling, it seems like years since it's been here. Here comes the sun, here comes the sun, I say, it's all right. Little darling, the smiles returning to their faces. Little darling, it seems like years since it's been here. Here comes the sun, here comes the sun. Woo! And I say, it's all right. Sun, here it comes. Slowly melting. Little darling, it seems like years since it's been clear. Here comes the sun, here comes the sun, I say, it's alright. Here comes the sun, here comes the sun, and it's all right. It's all right. All right. All right, I'm going to do a tune now called Shades of Green for you.
Thank you. This next song is called Make You Feel My Love. It's a Bob Dylan song I love very much. On your case, I could offer you a warm embrace just to make you feel my love. When evening shadows and the stars appear, and there is no one left to dry your tears, I could hold you for a million years to make you feel my love. I know you haven't made your mind up yet, but I would never do you wrong. I've known it from the moment that we met, no doubt in my mind where you belong. I go hungry, I go black and blue, I go crawling down the avenue, go to the ends of the earth for you, to make you feel my love. Storms are raging on the rolling sea, and on the highway of regret, the winds of change are blowing wild and free. You ain't seen nothing like me yet. I can make you happy, make your dreams come true. Oh, there's nothing that I wouldn't do. Go to the ends of the earth for you, to make you feel my love. Out to take me as I am, accepting, expecting I will do the best I can. You cover me,
filled with your own righteousness I am. Would you made me? Yes, I have found favor in the land. Oh, cover me. Cover me. To me, eternal life, a gift that has no end. Receiving, believing in the mercy you extend. You cover me, clothed with your own righteousness I stand. You made me part of your salvation army band. Heart to God, hand to man, saved to serve. Salvation army. Salvation Army Thank you. by those whose eyes find rest in you, adoring the glory of your presence within view. You cover me, clothed with your own righteousness I stand. You made me part of your salvation army band. Ooh, whoa, whoa. Cover me, cover me, cover me. Yeah, heart to God, a hand of man, crusade to serve, salvation army band.
Thank you. Okay, I got time for two more. Mike, want to come up and do a couple songs then? My friend Mike Bocelli is here, and I think we'll do a couple songs. One from the Wind in the Weed album and one from the Beyond Nature album. They were done a long time ago when we were kids. But,
sounds really good.
All right. Thanks, everyone, for listening. Great music today. Enjoyed everyone I've heard, so wonderful stuff. Thank you. Okay, that's the mission. Okay, this will be our last one here today. This is called The Mission. Thank you. God bless you, folks. Thanks for listening. Thank you.
Hello, everyone. My name is Singer Salas, and this is Ron Miller. We have our own family band called Ingrid Salas and Black Shadow. We do many viruses songs. I have a sister that composes, and we do a Selena tribute and a little bit of our own song. So hope you like it. We're also bilingual, so we're going to do some Spanish and English. Hope you like it. Y más, y tú le reconoces lo que es amar. Y yo te puse después a tus pies, y tan solo cuando la vas a me parar, pero aquí, si no sigue que te amaba o no me arrepiento. Si no es así que te amaba, no sé lo que te haces loca. Si no es así que te amaba y que por ti la vida daba. Si una vez sí que te amaba, tú eres el hombre. Es error, es cosa de ayer, cosa de ayer. Si una vez sí que te amaba y que por ti la vida daba. Si una vez sí que te amaba, tú eras el rey. Es error, es error, es error, es cosa de ayer. Thank you very much. Muchísimas gracias. This next song is called No One by Alicia Keys. It's also bilingual, so it's Spanish and English. If you know it, sing it along and hope you enjoy the night.
Eternamente así y seguro, oh, 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 todo será mejor. Tú y yo, mi amor, día y noche va. No me preocupo que aún tú siempre me amarás. El mundo hablará. Déjalos burlar, solo importa que siempre tú me amarás. Nadie, nadie, nadie podrá impedir lo que yo siento. No one, no one, no one. siempre tendré tu amor. You and me together, through the days and nights. I don't worry, cause everything's gonna be alright. People keep talking, they can say what they like. But all I know is everything's gonna be alright. Nadie, nadie, nadie podrá impedir lo que yo siento. No one, no one, no one can get in the way of what I feel for you. You, you can get in the way of what I feel. I know search the world to find something like what we have. I know people will try to divide something surreal. So to the end, I'm telling you, there is no one.
I'm Doug Sharp. I'm president of the sister cities of Franklin and Williamson County. Real pleased to have you here again tonight. We have a very special guest with us tonight, Bree Lawrenson, from our Canadian sister city, Carleton Place, outside of Ottawa, Canada, Ontario, Canada.
Ontario, Canada.
Yes. And one quick plug before we introduce Bree's set is that we have these wonderful t-shirts on sale at the Sister Cities booth over on the right side of things over here. The first year that we've printed these, and they're really, really special.
Yeah, I got one.
Yes.
That's great.
Uh-huh. Well, Bree, I know you've been down here doing some recording and performing as well. And we're really pleased that you could work it in to be here with us this evening.
I'm really happy.
Again, I'd like to introduce to you Bree Lawrenson from our sister city in Carleton Place, Canada, Ottawa, Canada.
Thank you.
Ontario, Canada.
Ontario, yeah, Ottawa, yes. Canada. Uh-huh. I'm right outside of Ottawa. So.
Okay, Bree.
Good, thank you.
Uh-huh.
Thank you very much. How are you all doing tonight? Good? How's the entertainment been? It's been awesome. I got here about 6:30, and I got to see Phil. And how did these wonderful Irish entertainers do for you? They were wonderful, weren't they? Give them a big round of applause. Very good. Now, I am from, actually, 45 minutes west of Ottawa, Ontario, Canada, and I'm very, very happy to be here today. This is my first time performing at this festival, and my second trip to Tennessee, Franklin, Tennessee. And I'm from a small town. It's called Carleton Place, which is a sister city of Franklin, Tennessee in Canada. So I'm very happy to be here, and it's just my luck that I'm an aspiring musician, singer-songwriter. So they've really done their best to accommodate me here and hold me up right in front of the best, along with the best musicians in Tennessee. So I'm going to start one of my favorite songs by an artist. Her name's Bonnie Raitt. I'm sure that you've heard of her before. But this is a good one. It always kind of warms me up, so it's called You. Nobody else can make me happy, and no one could hurt me like you do. And you were the only one that mattered, and then you were gone, and love and moved on, and left me alone in the view. That keeps us breathing. Isn't it love we're sent here for? Wasn't it love that we were feeling something, babe, deep in our hearts, deep in our souls? Keeping me on, not for you. There was never any other. You and I, we were meant to be. Yeah. You and I, we were meant for each other, babe. You.
You and I.
Thank you very much. So I'm going to do a song that I wrote for my cousin who went away to the... He went away to Afghanistan, and he's in the Canadian military. And this affected my life in a huge way, as you can understand. I'm sure a lot of you can relate to that, a loved one going away. And a family, or some families that you know that may have been affected by war in the military. I have a video on YouTube that's dedicated to all military men and women, and it's this song right here. It's called If I'm Not Here Tomorrow. If I'm not here tomorrow, would you understand why I left you this way? 'Cause if I'm not here tomorrow, baby, doesn't mean I didn't want to stay. 'Cause this life I have to follow, and they gotta handle it day by day. So if I'm not here tomorrow, baby, would you love me anyway? It's a scary life to live by, but I'll make it anyway. So if I'm not here, if I'm not here, baby, will I find my way? I'm living these days like a wanderer. Baby, I'm so lost in this place. Well, I don't know what to do anymore. Did I pay if I lose my way? 'Cause this is scary times to live by, but I'll make it anyway. So if I'm not here, if I'm not here, what you want, leave the rest of me behind. Is it about the ride, about the ride, oh Lord? And if I'm not here tomorrow, would you understand why I left you this way? 'Cause if I'm not here tomorrow, baby, would you love me? Yeah, baby, would you love me? I'm gonna do a song that I wrote at a very young age. It's one of the first songs I ever wrote. Oh yeah.
friendships never came true. But baby, listen, what I had to say to you, Lord, there were times I know you never stayed in ways I knew you would always remember me. But you will be the one to make my every dream. Well, everyone told you that I was feeling this way inside. Everyone told you it was not that I was fine. I lied. Everyone told you this wasn't how we were supposed to be. But when everyone told you, nobody's telling me no. This world of broken dreams, and we tried so hard to pick those broken seeds, and there was no way of finding love in between. So when I say goodbye, this is what I really mean. There were times I knew you never stayed in ways I knew you would always remember me, love. You will be the one to make my every dream. Well, everyone told you that I was feeling this way inside. Everyone told you that when I said I was fine, I lied. Everyone told you this wasn't how it was supposed to be. But when everyone it told you, nobody's telling me no.
Song for my mom. She's not here. This is it's become a favorite among my new family who's here, among my Franklin friends who brought me here from the Sister City Committee. So I always leave it to them to request it, but I'll do this for them specifically right now. And it's a song that I wrote about my mother and how she's been the support system of my career my whole entire life, and how grateful I am. And just it's also about how the music business can be tough, but she just was always there telling me to keep on going. It's called Hold On.
You said I had it all wrong. We sat there and disagreed on all my songs, and he said he didn't like the way I sang. And he said I couldn't even play for the damn. Oh. So I went home late that night. She could see the desperation in my eyes, and she said, it's alright to have a dream and honey, you're ahead of the rest if you know what song you wanna sing. And she said, hold on. Hold on. Anytime you feel like your best ain't enough, just think of me and hold on. So I came here tonight. I'm singing every single word that I write. Some people say that I'm naive, but I think I have a right to believe. 'Cause she said, help someone who needs it. Always give more than anything that you ever take away. Yeah. And hold on. Hold on.
Much. I'd like to do one more, and I'd like to say thank you so much, Masood, for having me and for having me at the Celebrations of Nations. I hope you guys had a wonderful night tonight. Now, this is a song off my third album, and you can get it on my website and all that cool jazz, but you can come talk to me if you'd like to. It's called In Love. I remember your sweet smile and how it made my heart beat. In the responsibility, and at that moment I believed in love. Same thing. Is it still there to seek alone? When I look into your eyes, there's just one question in my mind. Love, in love, in love, in love. Is it
because it feels so good like that. In love, in love, in love, in love, in love, in love, in love. Thank you very much. You guys have a wonderful night. Thanks for having me.